Welcome back, everyone, to the Magitek research shenanigans that are going on here. As we quickly fly up these stairs to get into these random battles. All my dudes are floating! Oops, capture. Bio attack, what the hell? Whatever. Oh, now I'm not poisoned, but I'm bleeding, I guess. That's more of a modern term for it. Oh, check that out! He got Blizzard to activate his Bolt Beam Swords. So freaking cool. Like, those weapons are cool for the rest of the game. Like, that's how awesome they are. With Frostbrand and Flame Saber and Thunderblade. Thunderstick. A lot of stairs. Man, these guys are in shape! Although that's nothing compared to the amount of stairs of someplace there shall be later in this game. Stole a tonic. Doesn't have anything. Oh, ice attack. You know what, I should probably have given Celes the Blizzard. Is what I really should have done. But whatever. Because she's the ice mage. At least she came with ice. Terra came with fire, Celes came with ice. Oh my goodness, really? You generals are wasting my times. You're wasting my times. I was actually kind of expecting Pummel to kill one of them. That didn't happen. Really? 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 How you not kill these dudes yet? Oh well. Aw, snap. Now I forget, actually, is there... I feel like there's actually loot in here somewhere. I don't know why, I feel like there's loot there. Oh, crap, look at these enemies. Did you learn Bolt 2? You did learn Bolt 2. Let's cast Bolt 2 for some big power. You know what? Isn't that dude immune to Bolt? That Rhino dude? I think he is. We'll find out, though, the hard way. Watch him be immune to it or absorb it. Figures! 1500 damage he just absorbed. My bad. I knew it. You have to be facing up when you're down here in this little corner. But it's there. A break blade. Lowers magic power. Raises regular power. But what we're actually going to do is we are going to get rid of all of Celes' gear right now. And we are going to have her cure everybody. And we are going to give you the break blade. I don't know why, but... I guess we're just not going to. Excuse me. What am I doing removing all of her gear? I'm not thinking properly. I was thinking something else. Complete. Whoa! Life 3? Let's not have you cast Life 3, please. Okay, so now you're just gonna have to cast Ice or Poison, I guess. You can Chainsaw. It still did decent damage, considering the magic was split. Magic gets weaker when you split it between multiple targets, so... The fact that she still did... Well, I guess 100's still kinda bad, but whatever. Why the hell did I unequip her? What is going on with me? There's a boss right freaking there. Sometimes... I do not know what I'm doing. And now she's got Break Blade. That might actually be fine in this case. That's actually going to be fine in this case. We will leave her with Break Blade. Yeah, we'll just leave her with that stuff. Even excluding the white dress. And actually, in hindsight as well, or in second thought, I'm going to give you Full Moon and the Thief Knife again, too. That's what I'm gonna do. Let's fight this boss! Number 24. Gonna spam some drills on him. Couldn't steal, no big deal. Summon most of our Espers. Cast Bolt too, because it's powerful as heck. Cast Kieran to get me some regen. Ouch. Siren, I don't care. I wonder, actually, that might be sick. I just did 1400 points with Bolt 2. That's crazy. Magic is so powerful in this game. But for whatever reason, I just prefer physical attacks. Alright, now I'm going to use Scan. Alright, so hopefully that silences him. And he's unable to cast magic now. That's the hope. Wall change. There we go. That's what this boss does. He changes what he is weak to and crap like that. So potentially Bolt 2 could cure him for 1500 points now, which obviously I don't want to do. Oh, what? He absorbed Aura Bolt? Wow. Wow. He absorbed Aura Bolt. Level 24. Only 2000 hit points left. Weak against Earth. It didn't say what he absorbs. Whatever. I'll hit you with Pummel instead. How about that? I'll zap you with one more bolt. Oh, drill's gonna kill you, isn't it? Well, no, it's not. I need something else. Oh, he's wall changing. Please do not change to absorb bolt. It didn't say it. I mean, aura bolt is holy elemental, I think. I don't know. It should have said absorb holy. All right, he's immune to electric that time. Electric. Whatever. He's almost dead. Physical attacks are the way to go on him, however. I'm just gonna use freaking... I don't know. Pummel. You should be dead now. There we go! Predicted. So, he's not very threatening. In fact, he does very little to kill you. But... apparently, it is possible to get so confused by him that he absorbs all of your attacks and you never end up killing him yourself. Don't ask me how, but I've seen it done. Alright, so now we're gonna get rid of Celes' stuff, which includes her Esper, which thankfully I forgot last time. Don't ask me why we're removing her stuff, we just are! Because I don't want her wearing anything, okay? I guess she could still keep her earrings in, but we will hold off on those. What? What is going on here? Ifrit said something about being in glass tubes. Is that what's absorbing their power? Look at these guys. Well, there's nothing else to do except flip this switch. You want to help me, but I haven't long to live. Just as Ifrit did before me, I'll give to you my power. Boom! What are you doing there? Hey, it's Cid! The obligatory Final Fantasy cameo, Cid! In the hot dog suit. Don't know why he's wearing a hot dog, but he's wearing a hot dog. Whoa, what's this? Crap. Look what you just did. You just turned them all into Magicite. Esper magical power can only truly be transferred when one of them passes away. And now you just told the Empire's best Magitek engineer the secret! Way to go, Edgar. Way to go. Give me all this warm Magicite. Professor Cid! General Celes! And who might these dubious characters be? Your troops? My troops? No. You see, can it be true that you came here as a spy, seeking to cause an uproar? What? Locke doesn't like the sound of this. Huh? Huh? Oh, there's Kafka's laugh. Uh-oh. So that's it, Magicite. Now you've told Kafka the secret! Bloody hell! You've condemned the world! Sid, you miserable blockhead. Now. Sidestep. General Celes! The game's over. Bring me those Magicite shards. What? Locke is not help. You deceived me! Of course not. Have a little faith. Oh, man. These blonde chicks, they are something else. She's tricked you all. That's so you. Oh, no way. Now! Exterminate all of them! As Celes hops out of the way, instead of trying to defend us. Unbelievable. What a traitor! What a skank! You bimbo! Makes me like her all the more. What are you doing? Stop it! She takes all the bad people away. So is she a traitor or not? What the hell? She just went off with Kefka and all the Magicite. Breaking my heart. And my emulator is busy doing its messed up thing of not recording. I think. I don't know. Celes. Sorry, bro. This is why you just can't trust women. Can't live with them. Can't kill them. Oh, what happened? This is a disaster. Your fighting has caused the capsules to rupture. The contents are spilling out. No, how about it's the Magicite that had to break the capsules open? That's what actually happened. And then Kefka did some thing. Quick, over here. Kefka has used me, used the Empire. What have I done? I don't think he put a hot dog suit on you, however. The life energy of those Espers. You've helped me come to a decision. I'm going to talk to the Emperor and have this stupid war stopped. I hope so, but I don't see why he would listen to a man in a hot dog costume. General Celes, my beautiful femme fatale. She has tricked us all! Unbelievable. Alright, so you're still learning Siren, but not for much longer. And boom! Look at all these new Espers we got. Ifrit, obviously, is fire and fire 2. Drain is a waste of time. Shiva is obviously ice and ice 2. And then a couple extra spells as well. See, this guy's called Maduin, but when I was young and I couldn't read, I switched the D and the U when I was reading this. A little bit of minor dyslexia right there. So I'm going to call him Maudin. Just going to throw that out there. I'm calling him Maudin and I don't care. He teaches you the twos. Unicorn. A much faster cure too. Along with Safe and Shell, which is really powerful. Shote. Kind of sucks. Bio Break Doom. Don't really care. Bio is pretty good. I just never ever cast it. Phantom. Vanish is very important. Bismarck, he teaches you the ones uber fast, and he teaches you life, more importantly. Plus that strength plus 2 is a huge, huge bonus. And then Carbuncle, Haste, Reflect, Safe Shell, Warp, lots of good stuff. So, we got some cool new Espers. And we got a save point. We're going to save it. I'm going to talk to Sid one last time. No, we're not. Celes. I've known her since she was a baby. I raised her as my own daughter. But she was forced to become a Magitek knight and has done some awful things. If only I could talk to her. I'd apologize for the way her life has turned out. No, it's Kefka. Uh-oh. So what happened to Celes? What a traitor! Blonde women, man. So now we're in this automatic cart ride, which is kind of cool. And my people are wearing crappy gear. I forgot to re-equip them with proper stuff. So I have to do that mid-battle now, which means I'm going to get drilled. But at least this is kind of cool. It's so fuzzy. At the time, like, these graphics were like, whoa, like 3D, and like, what's going on? This perspective and point of view was just... All the backgrounds and perspectives in this game, the fact, like, the environment in the background there is moving and stuff like that, and it's still so detailed. Like, these were things that were amazing at the time. And now it looks terrible, but it's still just so cool. That's the power of nostalgia, boys and girls. Edgar learned fire! I'm not in control right now, obviously, so... Alright, so now there's just one of them. You are going to re-equip good stuff. Where are all the good stuff? All at the bottom, aren't they? Ow, 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 that hurt. Where's all the good stuff? What the hell? Why am I not able to re-equip crap mid-battle? I don't understand. I know it's possible. Whatever. I'll just deal with bad equipment for this small section. I know it's possible to change equipment mid-battle. Oh, you know what? I think I have to select my equipment first and then go to the inventory. I think that's what I have to do. Plus, I'm looking for, like, yellow words as opposed to white or blue. But I think they only go yellow when you're trying to equip them. So let's try this again, as long as there's only one guy. Well, there's two, so I'll just have to have Sabin kill one of them. And then, you know what? I'm stupid. I can have Edgar Noise Blast, and now Locke can look for crap. Yeah, Full Moon. There we go. There we go. Take off that Full Moon. Now the names are yellow. This is what I've been looking for the whole time. Where's Thunderblade? We'll give you Thunderblade. Why is Edgar not using his whatever? And now we'll give you Blizzard. Thank you. Why did Edgar not use Noise Blast? Maybe it happened and I just didn't see it. Maybe he hit himself? I don't know. I wasn't even looking. I have no idea what happened. Oh, way to go. Way to go. Don't cast Thunder. Oh, he wasn't even ready. Yeah, Edgar didn't even go yet. What the hell? It's supposed to be on active time. So I can get smacked, but my characters don't go? That's dumb. Whatever. I definitely put this game on hard mode. Since you apparently accidentally cure them with Blizzard, I'm going to leave it up to Sabin and Edgar to kill these guys. God, Locke's magic power is so weak, though. What? Ow! 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 Oh, that didn't hurt that bad at all. No, not just you! Bloody hell. Whatever. Fail. I meant to... Obviously meant to cure everybody. And I messed up Blitz again. Lovely. Whatever. This is not my day. I'm too hungry. How did I mess up Blitz? I tried to do Pummel. How do you mess up Pummel? This controller is so bad. I love how I spent that whole fight trying to cure, and I ended up losing hit points, I think. Unbelievable. There's the boss. There we go. Alright, so now there's lots of enemies. Actually, what do you have for... You got Romp? Just throw him out there. And what do you have? You got Siren? That's not significant enough. Can I cast Regen on everybody? No, just one person. Can I cast Slow on everybody? No, I can't. Alright, so you're just gonna use Bio Blaster. Get some leech on them. A little bit of bleed effect. And now Locke is going to cure everyone. Actually, Edgar should cure, because he's got cure too. And both of their cures are so weak, they both need a cure. Alright, so I killed one of the arms. Check out Cure 2. I killed both the arms, so that makes things easier. Red Feast! Oh well, whatever. He's casting Haste! Anything you want to do? Let's have you cast Bolt 2 just for fun. Let's see how good your magic is. Your magic should actually be decent. Plus, I think you have earrings equipped. Oh, of course, now these dudes show up, and Aura Bolt is probably stronger anyway, but whatever. There you go, that was a bit better. 250 each for Cure 2. That wasn't bad. That wasn't bad, Sabin. I am okay with that. Couldn't steal. Let's put another Bio Blaster out there. Couldn't steal. See, I don't know what this dude has. So I actually kind of want to steal from him. Oh, trap me in a net! That makes me slow! How do you mess up Pummel again? I don't understand. Is there any way I can get out of slow? I don't think so. I guess I just can't steal from this guy. I'll just have to accept it. Red Feast! Horrible! Kill the arm again. Unintentionally. Steal! Dang it. Oh, you healed him! I didn't notice that. I didn't know I was healing him. I'm just trying to steal. Whoops. Whatever, I'm still gonna try and keep stealing. And I killed him. Oops. Whatever. I tried. And I get two chances because of the Genji Glove, too. So, I did the best I could, my luck just sucks. So there's the boss of this area. Boom! Take care of that guy. Save point. Which I'm actually going to use. And now I'm going to equip everyone with Optimum. Not Double Blizzard, Thunderblade Blizzard. I'll give you Green Beret. I'll give you the Break Blade. And you're just good to go. Espers. What have you guys done with as far as Espers? You're done with Siren. So you should have been learning something else. I'll give you Bismarck so you can learn Life. No. I'll give Sabin. Is Sabin done? He's probably not done. He is done. Alright, you're gonna learn Bismarck for the plus 2 strength and life. Are you done with Kieran? All you have is Cure 2 and Regen, which I believe Unicorn teaches Cure 2. It doesn't teach Regen, but neither one of them has a stat upgrade either. I guess we'll let you get Regen first, and then I'll make the switch. If you're still on Siren, we'll give you somebody who doesn't suck. We'll give you Phantom. How about that? I don't know. Probably should heal up or something, too. Alright. Let's make it happen. Not a random battle happen. This was not what I was talking about. I just noise blasted the wrong side. Whoops. My bad. There you go, Locke. Now it's both the same side. They're both just one target. And actually, my other guys are facing him, so that makes it slightly better. Blizzard seems to do, like, no damage to these guys. Boom. Setzer, what's up? I'm starting to worry. What's up with Celes? We'll talk later. Let's get out of here! I know, right? Like, you just lost his wife, who's a traitor for the Empire. Kefka! Crud, what a mess! Where's Celes? I don't think so, you won't get away! Uh-oh, what are you doing? Kefka, what was that switch? What's that noise? Crap. What are those? What are those large, ginormous things of metal atrocity? Let's not overstay our visit. We're out of here on the double. Roger that. Speaking of which, we should be leaving. Something horrible's coming. Whoa! Wait. Way to put your best Gaul impression out there, Sabin. I don't know how these random crane things just caught up to me on an airship, but they did. Maybe you flew into them. I'll have to go with that. I must have flown into their path, and I did not expect them to show up. Alright, Kieran. I'm gonna give myself some regen first. I'm gonna give myself Bismarck. Setzer's special ability is Slot. Oh, almost. Almost. And, oh, I thought he just died, but he didn't. Let's go with Drill. And now we're gonna try and steal from these guys. Well, somebody needs a nice cure. Sabin is not the guy to provide it. Mugu Mugu? Yeah, unfortunately with slots, obviously you can get fail commands, so sometimes it does nothing, but... Chocobo Storm! Yes! Wow, now my fist thing is, like, really gone. I don't even see it at all on the first two commands. I don't know what's happening. Don't care. Oh, sweet. What just happened? Oh, he just cured himself. Heat Source level 1. Oh, snap. That's not good. The crane shook the deck! Does somebody know Ice? How about Bolt? Bolt should work. Please don't kill Setzer. He has Chocobo attack. God bloody heck! Ugh, and I just had Cure, too. I'm not reviving him. He's not helpful enough in this fight. Doesn't have anything. Whoops. Has he not had anything the whole time? I haven't noticed. I think I need to cool that other guy off, because he's got that heat source thing. Oh no, I stole the noise blaster, that's what it was. Electrified level. Crap! Crap, I just pumped these guys up. This is bad. I can't use Bismarck anymore. Sabin, you gotta save my life now. Please cool him off. Okay, Ice didn't seem to cool him off from his heat source. Magic. What do you know for magic? You know what? Just cure, because I don't trust your shenanigans with elements. Ow, 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 ow. Got him. Just barely in time. Whew. That's a tough fight. Oh yeah. Here we go, guys. Check it out. We got away. Worried about Terra. Let's return to Zozo. Terra? Who's that? I'll explain on the way about Terra, Espers, the Returners, the whole shebang. So at least we've dramatically halted the Empire's ability to absorb magic. So at least that's working. We're making some significant progress in this war. We're all here, except Celes. Ooh, shiny, 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 shiny. Magicite. father? Who's your daddy? I remember it all. I was raised in the Espers world. Wait, what? Do we know this? How much did Romph tell us? I forget. The Esper world? He told us about the Esper world and that Terra is something different. She's not an Esper. That's what he said. Maybe now we get to find out. Indeed we do. Here we are taking the place of an Esper in the Esper world. So, we will do the Esper world segment next time, guys. Thanks for watching. Take it easy. Catch you later. And peace.